Ladies, if you could push a button to shut off your menstrual cramps during that time of the month, would you use it?
Yes!
Well, a company has developed a device that claims to do just that. It's called the Livia, and the creators say it uses electrical impulses to stop the pain receptors from your uterus to your brain. And that is the device right here. Dr. Nita?
Yeah, so apparently you clip it on, and then you have these two pads, and you put them in the area of the pain, and they generate like a little electric current.
So like maybe your lower abdomen
yep,
area?
Yep, exactly.
Where you're
yeah.
feeling cramps?
Yeah.
So this is a little TENS unit, you know, the yeah. same thing that you go to, say, physical therapy. It's called transcutaneous electrical nerve stimulation.
Exactly, and it has a little electrical current and stimulates some nerves, and it's supposed to eliminate pain. They did a study, and they used 163 people, and 80% of the people said that it either significantly decreased or eliminated the need for pain medication during their menstrual period.
It was their study, though.
It's a small study, but we have some hopeful. We have some hopeful women out there.
So yeah, we decided to put this to the test. So we sent the Livia device home with two female guests, Paige and Rachel, who experienced menstrual pain, and they are here to report back. All right, ladies, what'd you think?
I absolutely loved it. It was a wonderful distraction from my period. It's very pretty and very feminine and compact. It fits into my purse. Wow. And it felt like a spa treatment for my cycle.
Oh, so you liked it.
Nice okay. vibration.
Is that what it, mainly just like a vibration feeling?
It's like a pulsing vibration low on your abdomen, and it felt wonderful. It's very calming.
So in the past, did you need medication for your menstrual cramps?
Yes, I've tried different kinds of things. Midol and ibuprofen and a hot pad before. I didn't need anything.
You didn't need any medication
Nothing.
With this?
Nothing.
Okay.
And how frequently and how long did you have to use it?
I used it for about 15, 20 minutes, mm-hmm. and it pretty much removed all of my pain.
That Does it feel more like it. A massage or like little electrical stimulation?
Kind of like a massage. It's constant massage. It's not like a pulsing, like a, I don't okay. know.
And how long did the effects last? So you would take it off after 20 minutes and then?
The rest of the day.
Wow, and so okay. just once a day, 15 mm-hmm. to 20 minutes. And just so that our audience and I can understand, sure. where would you usually grade your pain from
I
your
would
cramps?
Say that on the second, let's say the second day of my period, my pain's usually an 8.
So all right, so one okay. success story.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I didn't have the same results. I'm sad to say, it honestly didn't work for me. I was quite disappointed in the product. Huh. Maybe my cramps were so intense that the product wasn't able to help them to the fullest extent, but I had such high hopes, and unfortunately, it didn't come.
Did you use it in the same way?
Yeah, in the same way, I used it in my lower abdomen. I actually moved it all around my stomach just to see maybe I wasn't using it correctly, and no, it didn't.
15 to 20 minutes, just didn't really see.
It didn't really work. I actually used it for 2 hours, and it didn't quite have the same results as her.
I think it highlights how in medicine, no treatment is necessarily perfect for one person as well as someone else. Mm-hmm. Very individualized, right?
No two uteri are the same.
Yeah,
that
true.
Is very
well,
true.
Well, I also think that that's why the studies on this technology for pain have been really conflicting. It's interesting, like you quoted earlier
right
a study
yeah.
that the company did, but this is actually real life and very representative of how unique everyone's response is to different modalities. So thank you.